नमस्कार, मैं चंद्रा स्वागत करता हूँ आपके अपने चैनल द फुल वॉल्यूम में। दोस्तों, पटना में चंद्रगुप्त इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट में इशू ऑन इमर्जिंग मार्केट पे कॉन्फ्रेंस हो रही है, तो आइए चलते हैं अंदर और देखते हैं यह कॉन्फ्रेंस किस तरह की है और साथ में यहाँ के चेयरमैन सर से भी बात करने की कोशिश करेंगे और जानेंगे कि इस कॉन्फ्रेंस में क्या क्या है।
Finance is in the soul of each and every individual of the society. Each individual acts as a cell of the body in the financial system of an economy of a nation.
हमारे साथ CIMPA के कुछ स्टूडेंट्स हैं, आइए उनसे जानते हैं कि आज की जो कॉन्फ्रेंस है वो किस तरीके से चल रहा है और क्या क्या खास है इस कॉन्फ्रेंस में। आयुषी, आप बताएं आज की जो कॉन्फ्रेंस है उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा हमें बताएं।
This is the third national conference that is being held in Chandragupt Institute of Management, and veteran professors from different reputed institutes have come to present their paper, and it's basically on emerging markets, the markets which are not yet developed, they are still under the developing categories. There has been shift in the market. Like, according to my knowledge, there has been shift in the market. People not resort to agriculture or raw materials. They are shifting to new technologies. So that is what it is basically all about, as per my knowledge. Now Nutan will speak something about it.
As currently market is changing, so development in certain sectors are currently seen, such as in technology sector, in hospitality sector. So people are therefore increasing their knowledge how to work according to these sectors. So basically in our college this conference is held, and people from different people from fellowship, they have come to present their paper, and
Various professors have they have their specialized knowledge in the respective fields, and they have come to share their knowledge with us.
That's it. हमसे बात करने के लिए बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद.
Thank you.
In this particular edition of NCM, I am basically the conference chair. So we are conducting this conference called National Conference in Issues in Emerging Markets for last 3 years. It started from 2017. Now it's 2019. Throughout the years, we have actually experienced a very active participation from both academic researchers, policymakers, practitioners everywhere. It is slowly becoming more and more popular. In this, for instance, in this year's conference, we have actually received about 3 dozen papers, out of which 15 papers were selected, of which I think 13 or 14 papers were presented. So apart from NCM, we also conduct another international conference, which is known as the International Conference in Business Research and Policy, which is supposed to happen in the month of February or March. It's still tentative. The exact date will be known, say, after 7 or 10 days, after a committee meeting has been will be done on this particular issue. This time around, our keynote speaker was Professor Sundarajan, who is basically an expert in the aspect of creativity management, and his entire speech was basically about understanding the different facets of creativity with various phases of our existence. That means various phases of existence means from doing, seeing, comprehending, receiving, whatever. Right? The keynote speaker of our director, sir, actually addressed all the pertinent issues of rural marketing. And since he is one of the earliest founders of the teaching of rural marketing in India, he was a professor of IRMA for many years. So generally the emphasis of this particular conference is to basically provide a podium to researchers from across India, and to give them a very good feedback, because for effective research, feedback is very important. That's why we have been very deliberate in actually extending the time of the sessions, so that the people who are coming to present can actually gain the maximum amount of benefit.
Sir, what do you see the difference of the conference 2017 and this year?
2017 was basically the start. Since we have actually been doing this conference for the last 3 years, our processes have become much more efficient, and the level of participation from the type of institutes have also improved. Of course, they are actually of the entire minute-to-minute functioning of this particular conference is basically done by students. Before the conference, we actually tell the students what to do. A clear role delineation is basically been given to students on the basis of their role numbers or on the basis of their interest. And they are basically a very active part in this particular interview.
Chandragupt Institute of Management, Patna mein issue on emerging market pe ek conference chala aur hamare sath aapne dekha, sath mein humne chairman sir se bhi baat ki aur jana ki ye jo conference hai uski main reason, main issue kya hai. अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो इसे लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और हाँ, शेयर करना ना भूलें.